New early warning system, which was given its first test under catastrophic conditions in Port Lincoln. They say 1,000 homes could have been destroyed during the bushfire crisis if it wasn't for the system.
We did use the emergency alert system yesterday. Our preliminary advice is that it worked well.
But some locals say they received no warning on radio or landline phones. Authorities say those warnings were transmitted as soon as the information was available.